Welcome to my channel, and for today's video, I'm gonna make my hubby's favorite cookie.
When you think it's already fully mixed, let's put our two eggs. Okay, that's our egg. Then measure and mix the vanilla, salt, and baking soda. Okay, put the vanilla. Put the baking powder and I'm gonna put our salt to our flour instead of the butter mixture. Okay, and then we're gonna mix it. Mix it properly so that the salt is fully mixed into the flour. Make sure you don't overmix it. At this time, you want to mix it as little as possible to avoid forming too much gluten in it. So at this time, we're also gonna mix our chocolate chips. I didn't measure the chocolate chips because I don't want to put too much chocolate chips in my cookies. So I like putting peanuts on my cookies. So this time, I'm gonna use squash cans. Okay, I'm gonna put these two together. Stop mixing it because you can see there's a bit of flour left. You don't want to over mix it. I'm using a folding mixture to fully incorporate them into the butter. Make sure to scoop in the bottom. Sometimes there's still flour left in there. Okay, so when you're done, we're gonna scoop it into our baking sheet. Okay, scoop your dough using a spoon. Roughly 2 inches apart. It's up to you how big your cookie is. Then I'm using my hands to form the circle.
Thank you.